Once again, welcome to my channel, everybody. I'm very happy that you are here cooking with me. Today we're just going to make something that is very simple. It's onion rice. As you can see there, I have my three onions, butter, turmeric, paprika powder, chili paprika powder, normal white pepper, and 2.5 cups of rice. Those are the ingredients, and salt, the salt that I'm going to add later. So I've already washed my rice. You really have to wash it well. That is basmati rice. So now I'm going to use a grater to grate my onions, but I wear gloves so that my hands will not smell onions later. So I'm going to grate my onions using the smallest hole of a grater. I'll grate all the three onions. Now done grating the onions. Teaspoon of turmeric. Teaspoon of paprika chili. Teaspoon of paprika, the normal one. White pepper, 1/2 teaspoon. Butter, just a piece, a small piece like that. Then water, that is for about 700 mils. Now I'm going to leave it to boil. Now, as you can see, it's boiling, so I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and my rice. I just don't like putting too much salt. I like eating food without a lot of salt. That's why I just decided to add 1/2 teaspoon, but you can put a full teaspoon if you want. Now I'm going to leave it to boil. For 10 minutes, and now that's how it looks. But make sure that your stove temperature is not too high. Medium is good, because if it will be too high, it will burn. So now my rice is not yet really done, so I added a little bit more water. Now I'll cover it again for 3 minutes, and you see now the rice is done. That's all, and it is done, and I'll just eat it like that with nothing, because I like the taste of onions. Thank you.